at the end of the day, you don't need mapping. You don't need to know where you are at a centimeter level. You just need really good AI. You just need really good intelligence. And you saw like all the extra sensors, all the extra hardware, all the extra cost to get the Waymo to run. And this thing can do pretty well without any of that. Yeah, it's not doing too well today.